Good morning, folks. Geoff Carter here again. Right, we're on a little day trip out somewhere today, but the weather's not looking too kind at the moment. It's just been raining and very, very cloudy skies. But we're not staying in England today. We're going, hopefully, to a very sunny Wales. So I'm just topping my flask up now. I've got my table and chairs in the back of the car. I'm going to stop off halfway. I'm going to go along the M56, then onto the M55, or is it the A55, I don't know, and try and find a lay-by somewhere there, stop off halfway, and then we're going to the wonderful place known as Colwyn Bay. So come on, let's get going. So just topped up my fuel, put £40 in, and it's given me 245 miles. That'll easily get me back and to Colwyn Bay and a bit of extra fuel for next week. So we've just got to just start the car now, and off we drive, and away we jolly well go. So let me take you with me on the journey to the wonderful town that is known as Colwyn Bay. We've just left the M56 now. It wasn't half bouncing down. I was going to sing to you, it's raining, it's pouring, the old man is snoring. But right now, we're just heading now to the A55 and Queen's Ferry. And in the front now, I can actually see the Welsh Mountains. And it's all brightening up nicely now. So I'm looking forward to a good day. We're going to take a stop halfway and we're going to have a cup of tea. And then we're going to carry on. All right, see you in a bit. Beep, beep. Well, I've just pulled off the main road there, the A55. All the lay-bys, they were dead busy with lorries and things, and the cars went half shooting past. And I just wanted to take a little short break. So I'm going to have a quick cup of tea now by the side of the road, and then we're going to make our way a bit further on and see where we end up. Okay, the weather's looking 50-50. There's a few blue skies over there, but lots of cloud. I'll just show me you now. I don't know. Is it going to rain? Or is the sun going to shine? Look at that. But we're definitely in Wales. So let's have a cup of tea. Tell you what, it's colder than what it said it was going to be. It said it was going to be like 20 degrees today. I've actually put my coat on, but I'm still going to do it. I'm going to have my cup of tea here because I've made my flask, I've got my milk, I've got my tea bags, and I've got to just do it just for the sake of it so I can say I've had a cup of tea in Wales by the side of the road. Okay, come on, let's have the brew. Oh!
is something. I must be mad, me. Oh, that's nice, though. A nice hot cup of tea. The skies are turning blue, but it's freezing cold. And I'm on the side of the A55 on the way to Wales. In fact, I'm in Wales now, so it should have been warmer than what they predicted. But I'm enjoying my cup of tea by the side of the road. How about that, then? Beep, beep!
Was good, wasn't it? Anyway, I'm back in the car now where it's nice and warm, and I've just realised I'm near somewhere where I used to go as a kid with me mum and dad and me nan and granddad, right? And it's only 6 miles away, so I'm going to take you there first. It's a nice little surprise for you. Then from there we're going to go on to Colwyn Bay and have a look round there, all right? But wait till you see what I'm going to show you next, all right? I'll start filming again when we get there. So here we are, folks, a childhood memory, Dysyth Falls in North Wales, and a beautiful tea room here now and cafe, look, wonderful, selling ice creams and snacks, and obviously cups of tea, etc. There you go. And it's 50p admission to the falls up at the top, but I've not got time to walk all the way up to the top today, so I'm just going to show you the waterfalls here, all right? But I still might have to pay 50p, so we'll just have a little look. Yep, I think we have to pay 50p, and it all goes to the upkeep of everything and the gardens and things, so yep, I'll give the lady 50p and then we can go and have a little walk, all right? Fantastic. Yep, apparently you just put it through that little slot there and then you can go in. I think it's great here, absolutely wonderful. Right, I'm going to show you around, okay? Wow, look at this, and the sun's coming out as well. So, as you can see by the steps behind me, you can go up further and further into the waterfalls. But I simply haven't got time today because we've got to move on to Colwyn Bay. And while the weather's nice and bright now, we might as well do it. But absolutely fantastic. You know, you could spend an hour here, go up the steps, come back down, have a cup of tea, have an ice cream, whatever you want. Okay, so come on, let's move on. We've got to keep going today while the sun's shining. Well, I thought that was absolutely wonderful, that, a wonderful waterfall here in Dysyth, North Wales. Hey, I tell you what, it was lovely, that. Now, we're going back to the car, in the car park, which is free, and it's only a small car park, but if you can get in and get parked up, everything's there, and it's 50p to go and see that wonderful sight here in Wales. Right, we're off. We're off in a motor car, we're going 50 miles an hour and we don't know where we are. Right, we're going now, and listen to me going on again. Right, we're going now to Colwyn Bay. There's no more stop-offs, I promise you. And we're going to have a look round there. We might just get a bite to eat. How about that then? Woo-hey! Have that as well while you're at it. Hey! All right, we've just arrived now in Colwyn Bay. And the town's just down there, but I just thought I'd pull up here for you first and show you the beach and the ocean. But I don't think it's sunbathing weather today. And so yeah, let's have a little look. Okay, so if you want to park up on this side of Colwyn Bay, along this side of the beach, it's going to cost you now from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. £4.50 for 4 hours, and £6.50 for more than 4 hours. There's no other ones, there's no cheap ones. That's the minimum payment, that. But after 4 o'clock until 10 a.m. in the morning, it's free. It's absolutely free. So if you come to watch the sunset or whatever, don't know whether they get a sunset here, but if they do, it's free after 4 p.m. But up to 4 p.m. from 10 a.m. it's going to cost you £4.50 to park. All right, let's get further into the town and see what happens down there then. Okay, get back in the jalopy and let's go. They're doing up all the prom there, so I've had to come up on a higher road. I'll just show you what's going on down here. It's going to look great when it's finished, but at the moment, when you can walk along the prom normally, you can still do it, but it's building work. I'll just show you what's going on, and then you can make your own mind up whether you want to come or not. But I'm going to be heading down that side of town in a minute anyway, so it doesn't matter to me. But I'm just thinking about you if parking and things. There you go, loads of building work going on. You still walk along the beach and that, but it doesn't look very nice at the moment, but it's called progress. That's where we're heading, over there. And hopefully we can find some free parking, because we like it when it's free, don't we? Right, back in the car. How does he do it at all? Free parking again. Not £4.50 down there. I am 200 yards away from the beach front, look. Into the town there, look, see? And just come up the hill, 200 yards, and you've got free parking. And just have a little wandle down, or even a waddle down, what I'm doing at the moment. Anyway, we're going to look down here now and see what Colwyn Bay has got to offer. So come on, let's have a look. Thank you. there we have it, folks. Colwyn Bay in North Wales. And I've had a little look round for you now, the shops and little places to eat and things. And obviously it's not a hot day today, so not a lot of people on the beaches. So I'm going to go and try and find some food now and have a quick bite to eat and a little drink. And then we'll bring this movie to a close. But I hope you've all enjoyed it. So we're just going to make our way back into the town now and have a little look round and see what we can get. All right, come on, let's carry on. Right, so I just went in a pub there on the front, and fish, chips and peas was £16.95. How much? £16.95! You're having a laugh, aren't you? So, I'm going to have some food here at Fat Jack's. The menu looks absolutely fantastic. It's not overpriced, and it looks like it's a top place. So, come on, let's go into Fat Jack's and get the sale of the century with some lovely food, and I'm going to have a pint of lager. How about that, then? Wow, look at this in here. Hey, hello, love.
Okay.
Yep, hang on. Try and do everything for one hand here. How are you doing? Okay.
Yeah, thank you. Food, yep. Drinks.
I want some food and some drink. And I noticed you do Estrella. Look at that. There, look. Oh, let's see how good you are at pouring a pint. It's looking good already.
And the pressure now.
Yep. Great joint this, and absolutely scrummy food. I've just had my pint of Estrella poured by Amber, and she's going to bring it to the table now, and then I'm going to look through the menu. And here she is now. Look at that. Thank you. Brilliant. Look at that. Wow. The proof of the pudding is in the tasting. So cheers, everybody. You don't know how that feels. Fantastic! Brilliant. Right, let's have a look at the menu. Here she is now.
What can I get for you, Dad?
Can I have you bacon me crazy burger?
Of course.
What does that come with?
It comes by itself.
Yeah. Can I have fries with that, please?
Of course.
Are they chunky fries? Crispy
they are
fries?
Crispy, yeah. Fries. Get on.
Yeah, fantastic. And what is it on the bacon burger? What is it? Bacon.
So you have a double cheeseburger,
yeah.
Maple cured bacon,
yeah.
Red chilies,
yeah.
Frazzles, and bacon mayo.
I love chilies. Yeah, extra on the chilies.
Okay.
Thank you, and that's it for now.
Perfect, I'll pop that in for you.
Cheers, thank you. To dig into these wonderful chips and this beautiful burger that's got chilies on it, it's got cheese, it's got bacon, it's got a double meat burger and a nice bun and loads of crispy onions. Look at them, fantastic. Barbecue sauce from the chips. Wow. Look at them chips, unbelievable. Mmm. crunchy, full of barbecue deliciousness. Wow. Oh, and Estrella, what more can a man want? Cheers. Right, I'm gonna try and tackle this big fella. Look at that, massive. Absolutely brilliant. So folks, there it was, Fat Jack's, wow, what a find, absolutely brilliant that burger had so many taste and textures, he says, beep beep, oh, it always happens, doesn't it, eh? Anyway, never mind, I'm not editing it because I've got a long drive home yet, so we're outside Fat Jack's and here is my review. The burger, absolutely fantastic. I can't remember when I had a burger that nice. Textures, taste, had the bacon, the cheese, the chilies, had everything on it. Oh, yeah, the bun was fantastic, absolutely brilliant. The chips, did you see the amount you got? A big pile, I never finished them. Nice barbecue sauce with them as well. And a pint of Estrella. Wow, that just finished it off perfect. So if you're coming to Colwyn Bay, please, it's just up from like where all the boats are at the front. Just walk up the street and away you go. Unbelievable. Right, I got the bill and the final bill was only £18.50. £18.50, you said? Yes, I say. Now then, the Estrella was only £3.60. That's a bargain, that. Where I live, it's usually a fiver. Right, and then we've got the chips. They were £3.95, but absolutely well worth it. You could share with them. Absolutely a mound of food there, at least for two people. And the burger, that's got to be the best burger I've had since I can remember. And it was only £10.95. And it's all fresh and homemade. It was a double burger, not just a single. Absolutely brilliant. So, Fat Jack's, I'm going to give you a Fat Geoff's 10 out of 10. Now, folks, if you thought it was good, give it a thumbs up, give it a thumbs down, leave some comments. What would you have scored that burger? Because I think it was out of this world. So there we go. It's me now rambling on again. It's time to drive home. It's about another 2 hour drive. So I'm just going to say now, and the main thing is, keep smiling.